My advice to new teacher is, in general, be very well prepared and be prepared to do more than you may be able to do so that you don't run out of things to do in that hour or 2 hours that you have for class. But also at the beginning of the year, make sure that you have total control of your classroom. Classroom management is the key to be able to then have a good learning environment.